What's going on, guys? Welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto Online, and right now I'm camping out this dude that just killed me and pissed me off, because that's what I do. So, this is probably going to be the last episode for GTA Online that I post on my channel until the heists become available, because right now Grand Theft Auto Online is pretty much just, it's just boring.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management to remind you that we have a wide range of luxury and specialty vehicles available for delivery. We look forward to helping you.
Yeah, okay, so that's Pegasus. I just wanted to see what they were going to say this time. But, really, this is all that Grand Theft Auto Online is right now, is doing races, earning money, and pretty much killing people and collecting bounties. And that's pretty much all I've been doing for the past, I don't know, like 2 weeks since I posted episode 11, which was the apartment update. Or maybe it was like 3 weeks, I don't even know. But a lot of you guys have been asking, you know, when's the next episode coming? Well, I was honestly waiting for the heist to become available, but seeing as I don't know, Rockstar, you know, it's really not looking like that's gonna be coming anytime soon, so I might as well just, you know, do this episode now. And I think that's the guy I just killed over there who's probably a little pissed off, but that's what you get for killing me, because honestly I wasn't shooting it. Oh, you know what, no, he's over here. Let's go get him one more time. Let's go get him one more time, why not? You kill me once, I kill you twice. That's the way we do things here. Oh my god, what a perfect sniper shot. That guy's pissed off, I already know. But I honestly do not care. Like, that, when people kill me unnecessarily, that's what you get. Oh, he's smart right next to me. What? Get out of there. Go. Oh my goodness. The spawns in this game are terrible. I almost died. He almost tied it back up at 2-2, but I'm good. Wow. Why would they spawn? That's something else I really don't like about this game. Especially when you have a bounty on you. Like, that is so annoying. Like, when you have a bounty on you and you kill the person chasing you and they spawn right behind you. Like, who comes up with that? But I actually just I bought the Carbon Azir, like, right before I started this episode up. So it's going to be in my garage, and you guys get to see my updated garage. So I have 6 cars in total. I have, obviously, the Oracle, which is my first car. And I can't sell that car now, which I really want to, because of all the exploits that people were using on this game. You can't sell cars over, they have a value of over $50,000, so you can't sell this car. And then obviously I have the LG RH8, which I bought in episode 11, and then you guys obviously saw me on the Body 801. And then I bought the Rapid GT, which is a pretty awesome car, except for the handling during the rain, which is atrocious. And then right here, this is actually the Meriwether Jeep. And I think yesterday or the day before yesterday, I had the fortune of playing against this guy, pretty much like this guy I just killed, who tried to kill me, or he didn't kill me, he tried to, and I came after him afterwards, and he got mad, sent mercenaries after me. I'm like, okay, dude, calm down, it's not that serious, and he kept sending mercenaries, and I'm like, you know what, let me grab this Jeep. And the thing that really sucks is that I had the sheriff's van, or not the sheriff's van, the sheriff's SUV. And for some reason, when I was messing around, or when that beach bum patch went on, I ended up losing the sheriff's SUV, which sucked. And I actually bought the bulletproof tire. So Rockstar, you owe me $25,000, because that is not cheap. Even though I think I have, what, like a little over 600,000 right now, and I'm pretty sure, is this guy sitting outside my garage? I didn't even check. This is one thing I don't like about this garage, is that it's so easy to just camp out here, and people will literally just camp out here. But I'm gonna go ahead, probably, I shouldn't head back to that Los Santos Customs, because that one's probably crowded. Yeah, that one's a little too congested for me. Okay, that's College Boy. Where is the guy I just killed? Oh, never mind, he's chasing that guy. Okay, so I'm actually gonna go to this one, and you guys can see me customize a car and pimp it out. So how much money do I have? I got $600,000, a little over that, and I'm pretty happy with that. So I don't know, and that's without buying all these packs, and, you know, these shark packs, which give you money. And that's one reason why I don't ever think that Grand Theft Auto Online is going to get the stock market. Is because you're giving people the ability to buy these packs, which they can use to put into the stock market. But if they're doing that, they're just, I don't know, they're spending money and they're pretty much just tripling, quadrupling their money through the stock market. And they didn't earn that money. That's the whole thing. Like, I think they should really separate money earned and money bought. But I don't know, that's just me. I think that's just going to ruin Grand Theft Auto Online, especially the stock market, is people being able to buy stuff. Because I've seen so many tanks, and I'm pretty sure you can just get tanks from somewhere. But for some reason, I don't know. It's just maybe every 3 or 4 sessions that I'm on, there's a guy with a tank. And let's go ahead and upgrade this. Probably going to cut it back down. Brakes aren't really that important. And I need 16 more wins. Wow. I think my record right now is like 20 and 45 or something like that, which isn't that bad. Let's see. Dual exhaust. Yeah, 750 makes it look better. Explosive, nah. Hood. Carbon hood. Ah, you know what? This is supposed to be a Ferrari, so I'm not going to do that. I actually don't know what this is supposed to be. I know the front's supposed to be, I think, a 4H8 or something similar to that, but the back is... It looks like an LFA, not necessarily an LFA, but it's close enough. I don't know, people have been arguing about what this car looks like for a really long time. I'm not going to worry about the lights right now. Respray, I'll worry about that later. Spoiler. Let's see, mid level, high level. I mean, if I kind of want to buy one of these now and get it out the way. This is... interesting. I kind of like the mid-level one better, because this high level, we'll come back to it. Suspension isn't really important, but I do like the lower look on a car. And then the transmission. Let's go ahead and ooh, that's expensive. Let me make sure I'm worried about getting these bulletproof tires first. How much money am I gonna have? All right, I got 574. Transmission I can come back get later. Or maybe I can just wait for turbo. How much does turbo cost? Is that cheaper? No, never mind. Turbo is $50,000. It's quite expensive. And this is... well, this car is fast enough, don't you think? Yeah. All right, let's worry about respraying. I'm actually going to go with a matte red. It's got to be red. Or I can go with... No, not obviously not those. I actually like that midnight blue. Especially when you get the upgraded headlights, that's just going to be really nice. I do like that light gray. I hate that you can't change the interior color, but I'm going with the light gray. I got to that looks so nice. And then crew emblem, obviously I'm part of Los Santos Hustle. If you missed that in the last episode, we are still recruiting. So if you guys want to join, go ahead and join. Obviously, I probably won't be on as much. There's going to be other people on a lot more than I am. But, I mean, still got some pretty cool people here in the crew. And windows, obviously, I'm going to go ahead and black those out. So, this car is not looking that bad. I spent about, what, $60,000 upgrading it. And I think I got everything. I don't really need to worry about brakes, because that's not really that... The brakes are really... I don't see the purpose of buying them. I mean, even the most expensive one doesn't even increase your braking by a lot. But of course, you don't want to have a car that just stops on a dime. Like, that's really unrealistic. But, carbon hood. Nah, we're going to leave that alone. And I've got myself a fancy new car. I hate when the camera angle of my car changes. And we're zooming down the street. I actually don't know if this is faster than my Rapid GT, because I think their stats were pretty similar. I think this car has a faster 0-60, but the Rapid has a faster 0-60, but this car has better horsepower, which I think equates to acceleration. And I think the top speed for these cars were the same, pretty sure. But let's go. There's no bounties in this lobby, so I think that what I'm gonna do now is really figure out who's in this lobby. So we got these two guys, and I kind of want to stay away from them because obviously two of them, I mean, that's not really helping me out. I mean, if I had another person with me, sure, but I don't know. But we'll see. I'll drive past, see if they chase me. And if they chase me, I'm taking them down. That's the way this goes. You know what? I might need the braking. I don't know. The traction... This seems like more of a traction issue than a braking issue. Okay, they're going that way. Let me turn and then take the left. And I feel next car I'm going to buy is going to be a super. I have, what, three sports cars, one off-road, one motorcycle, and then one coupe. Like, the next car I'm going to buy is definitely going to be, if I even buy one. I mean, I could buy one now. I think I could buy the Infernus, which I think is $440,000, but, I don't know. And they're running from the police, so they're going to be kind of hard to catch up with, and they must have a pretty fast car because I don't even see these guys. Well, I mean, I see them on the map obviously, but they're zooming down the street. Oh, nice turn there. I got that one down. Or maybe they're chasing after that guy. Oh, I'm too busy looking at the map. Okay, they've got to have at least a 3-star chase on them. Okay, almost, yeah. Good job, college boy. That's right. Take those dudes out. 2-on-1s aren't anything. Oh, he took out both of them. Oh, that guy's a beast. That guy is a beast. But I don't even want to drive past that way because I don't want to get shot. Because that's just not something I feel like dealing with right now. And I do have that Meriwether Jeep. But I kind of want to get one of those monster trucks and then have that, because those are so sturdy, and if you try to run over that thing, I mean, you can't, especially when you get the armor upgrade. Like, that's going to be impossible to just run over. But let me, I don't know, I feel like being a troll. Okay, I can't zoom for some reason. Why can't I pull it? Wait, what? Well, let me, there we go. I don't even see these guys, which is kind of an issue. That guy. Is that him in the street? Why won't it let me zoom in? Why? I seriously don't see this guy, and it's kind of weird. Oh, that was him. Oh. Ha! I miss. Ha! Ha! Being a troll. Being a troll. Oh my goodness. Oh, I forgot the helicopters were there. Woo! Okay, let's get out of here. But I think that... Oh, you know what? That ham bone dude, I was actually in a situation with him earlier. I wasn't... I don't remember who that other... Oh, Vamp Slayer. Yeah, I wasn't involved with that guy, but that ham bone dude was kind of pissing me off earlier. But I'm actually pretty happy with this car. I want to black out the rims completely. Like, these are silver, I want to black them out. So that was pretty fun, and I'm not going to do any races. This is going to be complete free roam. This, I think I'm going to do like a 40 minute episode, or maybe even a 50-minute episode, because it's going to be the last one for a while until they put up the heist, and eventually I will come back. Actually, no, wrong button. Let's drop the roof. You feeling big in that Mini Cooper? Huh? You feeling big in that Mini Cooper? Well, guess what? I got a Ferrari thingamajig. Oh, it's a green light. Sorry about that. Oh, they're still fighting over there in that corner. Let me see if I can get back on that bridge and snipe some more heads. Actually, no, there's a bounty. Hold on, he just popped up on the map. Where's this guy? Well, he's not going to be having a fun time. He is stuck. I'm probably not even going to get there in time. Oh, you know, he just popped up on the map. Wow, that's a terrible spawn. Yeah, that's a terrible spawn. That sucks. That sucks for him. But, I mean, if you had $500,000 and you have an apartment, but you didn't spawn into your apartment, I mean, who really didn't buy an apartment with the stimulus package that they gave us? I mean, $500,000, there's only so much money you can spend on upgrading a car. And there's a lot of people rolling around in those dune buggies that came with the Beach Bum DLC. Those are actually pretty fast cars. I don't have it in my garage. Obviously, you would have seen it. But, I mean, those things are quick. And they drive pretty well. And it was actually, I think, yesterday when I was on, it was actually outrunning my RH8. So that was pretty impressive. I thought those were bullet holes on the side of my car. I was like, wait, what's going on? I was like, I didn't get shot. Who shot me? Okay, I'm hitting stuff now. Alright, so let's go rob a store. I want to do that. And just try to rob consecutive stores. Like, just run in, shoot the cash clerk. Or the guy at the register. Walk out. Go to another one. Shoot another guy. And obviously, I'm pretty sure you guys want to see me get into like a 5-star chase or something like that for this. This may be the last episode, but later. I guarantee I'll be back. It just won't be anytime soon until they actually put the heist up. Can I actually shop? Oh, I can. Do I have any cash on me? I don't think so. Oh, I do have cash. Oh, never mind. I can just use my card, right? Oh my god, I thought he pulled out a gun. And I forgot what else boosted health. Oh yeah, the meteorite. Alright, let's buy some more of those. And then an ego chaser. Alright, so let's pull up my inventory. And I've got food now, cool. So, anybody outside? Nope, it's time to say goodbye to you, sir. Have a seat. Sorry about that, but I don't have time for this. Come on. Because there could very well be people coming this way. I don't have time. Oh my goodness. Who is that?
Oh my god.
This SNS pistol sucks. This came with the Beach Bum DLC pack. This thing is terrible. Alright, let's get out of here. I wasted so much time. Alright, I got barely any money out of that. Alright, so the next one should be... I think I know where this one is. I don't even need to pull up the map. Or I could deal with Simeon's vehicle. And that I think that one's in the... Normally it's in the helipad area. Oh! Oh, that's not good. And it seemed... Wait, no. No, it's not. It's on Vespucci Beach. Okay. Or it's on the beach. I gotta make a turn. Gotta make a turn and go back the other way. Or I could keep robbing stores. And this one up here, I could clearly rob, get away with. But there is a guy pretty close by, and I don't really think that... I don't know if it's those guys that I killed earlier, and this guy's alone, so I don't think it is, but... Oh, the screen popping in this game. Oh my goodness, wow. I can't tell you how many times I've gone through there, and I've completely just, like, wrecked. Okay, give me... he didn't even get to say anything. Alright, give me this. Wait, what? How is this one not... I can't open this one. Oh, there we go. I don't have to. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Don't get shot. Don't get shot. Don't get shot. 4-star chase. I might get in a 5-star chase in this video. I don't know. trying not to. Woo! Let's get out of here. Alright, let's outrun this. Oh, you know what? There's a guy up here in this corner. This is not good. I don't want to go up there. Let's take this alley. Can I fit through here? Ah, barely. Barely fit. Wow. That was a pretty tight squeeze. If I can get back to my house, I can just wait this out. Which I don't like doing that. I like actually having to really get away from the chase. But sometimes you gotta... Oh, this... Okay, this is not where I wanted to go, but I can probably go off the... Oh, no, not into the tree. Ah! Wow, they are swarming. Look at all these cops. They are swarming. It's not good. It's not good. But my car is holding up. And they keep... Wow, the cops are just everywhere. Come on. Like, I'm trying to get up here to my house, but I can't. Or, you know what? Oh, no. Wait. Come on, lose him. There we go. Okay, I'm back inside my house. I'm going to lose this four-star chase the easy way. Or not even the easy way. The easy way to be called Lester. Or the easy way would be to call Lester. What did I just say there? But... I don't know. That's weird. And I actually... When I'm... being chased by someone, if you're being chased by someone, the worst thing that you want to do is head straight home, because that what 5 seconds that it takes you to get in your garage, you are able to be fired upon. And I have died like that at least 2 times. One when I had a bounty. I think almost when I was first playing this game and had bounties on me, I tried to do that stuff and it just did not work out. Yeah, I was like, wait, what just happened? I thought I was in my apartment. I thought I was safe, and I'm not. So, that does happen. Where is... I'm going to... Oh, never mind. You know what? I'm going to head up here and troll these guys in a second. All right, let's get back out. Since the chase is done, and let's be a troll once again. All right, so let me set my map up. Oh, you know what, that guy's... Oh, that, you know what? And I'm not the only person after these guys, because these guys have kind of been all over the kill feed during this episode, if you've been paying attention. They've been just assholes. It's ridiculous how many people... Or, you know what, let's go deal with Simeon's vehicle, because I feel like this one is going to be a pretty good one, because normally they range from, I don't know, like... The lowest amount of money I've gotten for getting one of those vehicles is like $7,000. And I've actually gotten, I think, like $16,000 for taking one of those back. So I'm actually pretty excited. Because those tend to be pretty good things to do when you're low on cash. So let's drive this way. And my carbon is, I think that's how you pronounce it, carbon Azir. Like carbonara pasta, but you're adding something else to it. And I could really use some pasta right now. I'm really hungry. Oh my goodness, I need to go eat something. Probably gonna order Chinese food, but the Xbox One launch is tomorrow. Or it's at midnight. Can you guys, I can't wait for next gen. It's gonna be incredible. I've got so much stuff planned. Wait. Oh, I was about to say, I'm not stealing that hoopty. Taking this car. Alright, so this is going to be the Ocelot, I think. Alright, cops are going to swarm. Who cares? Let's get to this. Actually, you know what? Because I don't want to have to deal with all those turns. I'm going to go to this Los Santos Customs. And then I'll be good to go. And hopefully I don't get into a big chance. I have to come over here and buy a mask. That's something I've been meaning to do for a while, but I just really haven't gotten to it. Because I've been so sidetracked with other things, but it's going well so far. Without the mask, I mean. I don't know, because the mask, it only lowers... Ah, you know what? Ah, let me go this way. It only lowers 1 star, which honestly is the difference between a couple of patrol cars and a helicopter. Which is, which can get very annoying. Those helicopters can get really annoying. Wait, where are you going? I'm doing a pretty good job of dodging the copter. You gotta know your streets. Like, I'm not the best person. I don't know all the districts, and I've said this before, but I'm pretty good with driving and knowing where things are. So, right now, I've lost the cops from coming after the HVT vehicle, but if they do spot me again, it's going to be because I stole this car. If you run across the cops two times, that's why. One time is going to be because of the HVT, that's the initial chase, and then the second time is going to be because of... Forgot the bridge doesn't... Right when I'm talking about my familiarity with streets and my street knowledge, I'm messing up. Yep, and that's going to... Oh, right, second time. There we go. So I just drove past the police station, wasn't smart. Forgot that was there. And it's crazy how cars start spawning on the map based off of what you've unlocked. Like, certain vehicles in the game are, I mean, like the helicopters, don't shoot at me, 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 I don't have time for you. Okay, now that that's done. Certain vehicles in the game, oh crap, thought I lost the cops, but they swarm pretty quickly right there. But helicopters like the Buzzard and some of the other helicopters in the game, they're only available based off of who's in the lobby. So, I'm a level 40, I think 45 still. Alright. Since I'm a level 45, and I think the Buzzard's available at level 42, the Buzzard's gonna spawn, even if I'm in the game by myself. I didn't do that before, but now it does. Wait, where did he just come from? How? Where? You know what? I don't even care. Scaring all these industrial workers. They're just trying to do their job. You're over here shooting guns. All I did was steal a car. It is not that serious. It's not that serious. Okay, I think I lost him. All right, so let me just scoop around the back again. And then head into Los Santos Customs and then get this car dealt with. And normally, when you have the high-priority vehicle, people try to take you out. Like, I remember this one time where I was a little late getting to it, and the other guy got it. So I beat him to Simeon's place, and I put down charges. It was such a terrible thing to do, but it was hilarious. And that guy got really pissed off, because I just blew the car up. Like, I tried to snipe him out of it. Didn't work. He kept dodging it. So when he actually got to the entrance to where he needed to drop it off, I blew it up. And if I'm not going to get the money for it, you're not going to get the money for it. That's the way it goes. So he was pretty pissed off about that. I think I still have the messages in Xbox Live for it. Okay, who is this? Okay, I don't think I need to worry about that guy. Because you really got to pay attention to your kill feed, because you really want to be on the lookout for those people who are going around just killing people, because there's no telling if he's going to turn his gun on you if you drive past him. So that's really why I'm making sure that I'm paying attention to the kill feed or the notifications menu. It's not all kills, but most of the time it is kills. And I could have sworn I already did that gang attack in that area right there. There's two over here, and I think I already did that one. Okay, so that guy's in ammunition. And one thing that really pisses me off is that the glitch that makes it makes you able to shoot inside of stores is still an online. And I figured they would have patched that, because really all you have to do is stand in the door to the point that is open, which allows you to pull out your weapon, and then you can be shot. So there's one guy that I killed because he had a bounty on him. He came after me when I went to an ammunition. I was thinking, oh, this guy is just gonna, you know, wait outside for me, but he did that door glitch and he killed me while I was buying stuff. And I'm like, wait, what the hell? I thought you couldn't do that in online. I thought that was going to be patched or something like that, but it wasn't. So Rockstar, get your shit together, because you're really, I don't know, so many positive things could have come out of this game, and Rockstar really just screwed it. Like, they don't know what they're doing. And if this car hits me, I'm gonna be really pissed off. But don't hit anything. And 100% clean on the drop off.
What a beauty.
And even if you get like one scratch, they'll say, oh, we're gonna have to scrap that for parts. Like, it's just one scratch. Let's just get some armor all. Buff it out. And that was $12,000. So those Oracle cards are pretty expensive when you return them. And I mean, you see what I did there? I spent $780 and I got $12,934 back, which is pretty awesome. So those are kind of worth doing.
Hey, remember me? It's your creepy Uncle Lester. Listen, I haven't heard from you.
Yeah. I know you're going to have a job for me if I need one. Blah, blah, blah. I'm not really worried about it right now. Actually, you know what? I'm going to steal that car because that one is going to be a little quicker. If I can get there. And another thing, I wish they would let you choose vest based off what color you want. Like right now, this outfit that I'm wearing would go really, really nice with just a black vest. But the black vest isn't the real... Oh! How did I get... I got clipped from behind. How did I just... You know what? I don't even care. But... I don't know. Oh no, you got what's coming. Should have stopped that car. But like, I just want a black vest for this car. And who is coming this way? Because I do not have a car that has bulletproof tires. This is not going to be good. Okay, this guy. Does he want to fight? I think he does. Yep, he does. Okay, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Yep, that's not what I wanted to do. It takes you so long to move when you get out of a car. Like, I wanted to get out of the car, duck to the side, but now I gotta deal with this dude. Oh boy. Okay, now I got people to kill. Come this way. I dare you to come this way. I dare you. Okay. Thank you for being an easy target. No. Screw your one-on-one deathmatch. I don't got time for that. Get out this car. Oh, look at this body. Oh, wow. The bad spawns continue. Try to snipe this guy. Yeah, that's right. You better back off, you little punk. That's not good. Now I'm in trouble with the law. And this is not a car that I really want to hide behind because it's not a personal vehicle, so he can easily blow this up. Should have used the suppressor. Why don't I have the suppressor for the sniper rifle yet? I don't know. Those are questions that I ask myself every day. Should have killed that guy. I should have killed him. Have a seat. Okay. Let me get out of here because I'm not really in a spot that I want to be in. And there's a new bounty on the map. Perfect. I'd be really surprised if this guy didn't put a bounty on me. Actually, you know what? I do want to get the snipe kill. Hold on. If I can see where he is. Where is he? Far middle. Okay, he's in a... No, he's not in a car. I don't see this guy. Does he see me? I don't think so. Hold on a sec. Aim a little more that way. There we go. I got him. Ah! Nope. Bad shot. Too bad he's in a hoopty. I got the speed advantage, even though this car's a little banged up. Or you know what? Oh, I don't have any sticky bombs. Wow. Okay, that's a fail. Bounty was only $1,000. It wasn't really worth it. Alright, I lost the cops. So I'm going to kill this guy, pull up an ammunition. Or pull up an ammunition and then kill him. Use this parking lot a little better than I did. Don't do it. How? Oh, I'm safe. I'm safe for a minute. Oh, no. You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care. Like, I shot that guy literally, like, dead on. In the face, and he somehow, I don't know. That's two mistakes on my part. Gotta stop hiding behind cars. And for some reason, I'm taking a while to get back in the game. Am I still online? Yeah, I'm still online. What's going on? This happens. This happens. Oh, never mind. There we go. Okay. Okay, so what I really want to do. Let me find where this guy is first. And he... Wow, he bolted. So that's him up there. Alright, so let me hit ammunition really quick. I gotta get sticky bombs and I'm going after that guy. Another chase sequence. Alright, Simeon, not worried about you. And there's been a surplus of armored cars. I don't know if Rockstar updated or put the patch in to make more armored cars in the game. But there was this one session I was playing and it was like four players. And there was literally an armored car every two or three minutes. And that's another reason why I have so much money, is because I hit every armored car. Like, I was not letting anybody else get to those armored cars. And I'm trying to figure out how I ran out of sticky bombs, but I guess I used them all. Let me just go up to 15, because I normally just stop at 10, but apparently I need more. All right, so that's a mistake. Another tip. Oh, you know what? Am I maxed out? Did it just let me buy all this ammo and I'm maxed out? Oh, never mind. What just happened? I don't know. It stopped at 2,400 for some reason. And this is the beach bum pistol, and it's really, 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 really bad. But I try to use it as like a weapon challenge, but it still sucks. It's just terrible. Let me grab the suppressor for the snipe rifle, because I'm really tired of showing up on the map when I'm trying to snipe someone. And waiting for the scope for this, so I can add that. But let's get out of here. And should probably have my mechanic drop off a car. So let me do that. I'm going to have him drop off the Carbonazir, which I left all the way over there on the beach.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
And it's officially off the map, which means he's bringing it. So let me find out where this guy is, because I really want to kill him. And he is over here. Perfect. Only if my mechanic would hurry up. And how did he come from that way? I don't care. Look how clean his car looks. Oh my goodness, this car is beautiful. In that matte gray. I'm about to paint my car matte gray. That's pretty nice. I might do all my cars in matte gray. I kind of wanted to do them all in matte black, but that's kind of depressing if you really think about it. Like, that's kind of emo. And I thought about making a South Park joke, because that South Park episode with the emo and the versus, that was hilarious. That was not the best episode of the season. I think that the past two that went up and then World War Zimmerman were pretty awesome. But, I mean, that one was a close, I guess, fourth place. Whoa, don't hit the cops. Okay, so this guy moved corners. So, pretty sure that's him down the street. It's gotta be, right? It is. Alright. So I'm actually gonna roll through this back alley and then come up on him from behind. I think he's on top of that building. Ah, you know, he ducked. But he's on foot, which is gonna make him an easier kill. Wow, this guy is, like, really not trying to steal a car to get away from the cops. And I want to shoot him. I don't want to just hit him with the car. I want to shoot him. Don't turn around. Make sure my sniper rifle is equipped. Bye-bye, Kofomubo45. Good day, sir. The rivalry continues. What is he gonna chase for? Oh, you know what? I don't wanna stop here. I wanted to see if he dropped any money, but it's kinda not worth it. And that guy, he better get in a car if he wants to chase me, because I'm not about that footsie life, that foot race crap. Actually, you know, I don't even want to go that way. Kind of want to lose the cops first before I resume my rivalry with that guy. I'm going to see how many times I can kill him. Oh, you know what? Ah! This guy is still sitting on this corner. Where is he? Is he going to move? Let's try to kill him one more time. Sniper rifle. Ah! Oh, I should have pulled the trigger there. I had him for a sec. I should get him on the straightaway street. I'm going to make this guy quit. Make him retire. Oh, I hit a civilian. Yes! Yes! Woo, you aren't going anywhere, sir. Alright, now I'm selling a 2-star, so... Wait, what is that? What was this on my map? I don't even know. Because he didn't call in mercenaries. Wow, seriously? Can the pedestrians not be noobs in this game? Okay, I thought I was going to do a burnout there. Forgot the... I don't know if that was him shooting or if that was the police, but now I got like 2 bullet holes in the side of my car, which I'm not exactly happy about. Could have lost the cops there. Roll around the block one more time. Is this guy going to smarten up? No, he's not. Almost hit that guy. Oh my goodness, the cops are... They're being reckless. What is going on? Calm down. All right, let me lose this chase. Well, let me just make it worse. I'm gonna go rob this store again. Oh, poor cops. Poor cops. You guys don't know what you're doing. Alright, that should have lost them. That turn right there. That's always a pretty good turn. If you have them like right behind you, you can pretty much lose them like on the spot. So let me just pull into my house. And then we'll reassess the situation, see what's going on. Alright, so we've got Columbo... I keep saying Columbo. I almost want to say Columbus, but it's Kofo Mabu. Is that like a fictional character? I don't know, but Kofo Mabu's here. I want to see if those guys are still up here on the map. No, so everyone else that I was in a issue with earlier left. So it's just me and Kofo Mabu to fight it out. And I'm going after Kofo Mabu... Kofa Mabu 45 again. Dom, stop calling me. I have not done a single parachute race, and every time I deny one, Dom calls me, and it's really annoying. So eventually I'm gonna have to do one. I don't know how fun are they. If you've done one, leave a comment. But honestly, I mean I understand the concept. Like, you're flying through rings. It's kind of like the stunt plane trials, except you're starting from a certain altitude and you have to literally like fly through each point, or else you're gonna lose points. And I'm pretty sure you get graded on the radius of which you entered that certain circle. Alright, let me just drive down the street and I'm going to take a left at that. Oh, you know, there's another bounty. Perfect! I was getting bored. But now there's another bounty and this guy, wow, what is going on? Seriously? Oh, that guy just got set up. I don't even feel like driving all the way to Blaine County. Okay, whoever just hit my car, I just got really mad. Okay, now it's 2 of them, so it's a chase now. They're probably coming this way. And if I predict it, I'm going to see if they turn up here. Do they turn? No, still going straight. They got one guy chasing them. And then one guy, they got 2 guys chasing them. Hold on a second. So they're going to rock this street. I think they're going to keep going... I think they're just gonna follow the main road, so let me get set to meet them, here. Let me do that. And it's only, oh, it's only $1,000. Is this worth it? I don't know. I kind of want to get a bounty. Or, wait, is the bounty still active? No, it's not. Because the guy got killed. Wow. That was pretty special. No, the bounty is still active. I don't, what happened? Oh, look at that. I'm grinding on cars, but, apparently that guy just blew himself up. And another person. So, that's kind of the dangers of playing with sticky bombs. You don't really know what's going to happen. And I kind of want to put a sticky bomb down here. But I don't know if that guy is in a personal vehicle or not. I really avoid blowing up personal vehicles. I just feel like it's not worth it. So let me find out where they're going now. Wait, what's going on? Are they giving up on the chase? These guys must have a tank or something. I don't even know. Columbo or Kufumabo. That name is so weird. Okay, whoever hit me, really? You know, I'm gonna go collect this bounty for myself. But it's still active. Those guys are driving away like they just got it. Unless they did get in this glitched. And this guy has a permanent bounty on him. I don't even know if that's a thing in the game. It could be. Sorry about that. Tried to cut that one a little too close. Didn't work. And apparently that guy just died up on the road ahead. So I should really be careful of this guy up in front of me. Wait, what? What was that? Oh my goodness, this guy. Why are they shooting it? Why are the police trying to take me out? Now I gotta kill this guy. Cause he thinks that he's gonna get away with this. And that's unacceptable. All right, let me see what's going on here. Pull out the shotgun. Have a seat. You noob. You tried to roll up on me in a motorcycle. You have no cover. Motorcycles are good for one thing. That is chases and getting through tight spaces without things like bigger cars being able to chase you. That's the only reason. Oh, never mind. The bounty's gone. Okay. So I'm actually not sure. I think I just killed the guy that was shooting at me. But I think he has an accomplice. And that accomplice needs to go too. So this guy is next on my list. And I should probably go back and kill that one guy another time. But I think he had a combat machine gun. I really do not feel like charging that with this car. That just seems like a terrible idea. This guy on the road here, hopefully he doesn't try to take a pop shot at me. That would really piss me off. Don't do it. There you go. You know better. You rarely play this game and have people that don't take pop shots at you when you're driving down the street. Like that guy there, that's what you get. You die. That's what you deserved. You're the scourge of the earth. There we go. That's what I wanted to say. Scourge. Oh boy. I don't know. I feel like Grand Theft Auto Online should add, or not even online, just Grand Theft Auto period should add more cars. Like they have a lot of cars in this game, and a lot of them are combinations of, you know, real life cars. So obviously they can't. I mean they can't. Wow, really? This turning sucks. What is going on? But we're approaching an hour. I'm gonna probably stop this at an hour. And I think this is the guy here, but I don't even know his name. So I'm going to assume that it is. But this guy seems to have gone off-road. And now apparently he's back on the road. Oh no, you know he's in the LS River or part of it. Can I jump that? I don't even know. I kind of don't want to. I don't even want to risk it. Now I'm really. This is just a really bad spot. Oh my goodness. Oh my, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. I can do this. I can do this. There we go. Go out that way. Go out. Yes. There you go. Oh my, wow. The driving on this dirt. It's not good. Okay, he's back on the road. Which way is he going? Probably able to cut him off at this road, right? Unless he's not coming this way and he's driving down the street. Oh, that's not a personal vehicle. I am sticky bomb this guy. This guy's going down. That just blew my. Yeah, I just lost my front end. Okay. Try to land this on the first try. I should have done it there, but I wasn't paying attention to the mini map or paying attention to the car he was driving. And landed. And goodbye. He shot at me. I'm sorry. What was I supposed to do there? I mean, I hit him a couple of times, but he shot at me. I mean, that was justified. That was a perfect throw. Threw it right on the driver's window. I mean, that was clutch. And now I need to get away from the police. All right. So I'm probably, I don't know, if a bounty pops up, I don't know, I'll go after it. But there's a guy up here. I think it's two guys. Looks like two. Oh, that's the guy I killed. And who is he rolling with? Ricky Fiber. And these guys have got to be together, I assume. So which way is he going? Is he taking the... Okay, he's taking a lower ramp. Which means he's rolling around. Maybe these guys aren't together, because they were in the same area, but they weren't shooting at each other, so I assume they are. Okay, maybe I should get a move on. Yeah, let me move. They could be after me. That's probably why they took the roundabout there. Oh, you know what? They're not. But I am. I don't mind killing the same person twice. Don't mind it at all. It's probably the last thing that I do is getting this kill. Oh, you know what? They're going for the helicopter. Oh, no. Can't let that happen, because if they get in that buzzard, that's not good. Trolls and buzzers are really annoying. What is my flying skill? My flying skill should be like a 1, right? Oh, it's almost a 1. But honestly, whoa, buddy. Oh, look at that turn. Oh, if I land. I'm on top. Stop the car. There we go. No. Forward. I gotta get out the car. Come on. Get out. No, what? Wow. If I knew that was gonna happen, I would have just backed off. Okay, so. No choppers. Wow, there's no chopper over here? How did that. Oh, no, there's a cargo bob over here. Oh, they just blew up. Wait, no, they just blew up the. I'm confused. Are they. No, they're not. Okay, there's a regular chopper. And I'm gonna take that one, because that one seems to be a little more quick. Okay, now the cops are after me. Good. That's great. But those guys tried to roll up on me. You can't roll up on me? Are you serious? I'm a boss. Can't roll up on me. The cops are really taking their time. Oh, no. Okay, I'm in the red now. If I had landed that turn, that flip, that barrel roll with the car, that would have been so clutch. I can never fly over that thing straight. And that time I got turned around because that other car... That civilian car had no idea where he was going. But. Are they in that plane? I wish I could throw things out the window. Oh, you know what? They're not. I'm just going to do a flyby. Let these guys know, hey, I got you. just or Cargo Bob just spawned and another regular chopper. That's cool. Good thing the Cargo Bob... Oh, you know what? They can shoot out of that, right? Oh, no. They can shoot out of... Oh, that's not good. Okay, let me get out of here. Which way are they going? Can I troll some more people? Tail back. Come on, land. Flying skill is not there. Well, these guys are going at it. Wow. It's getting rough out here. It's two planes, one Cargo Bob. Those guys are getting chased by the police chopper. I wonder if you can pull this shot off. Those guys are gonna crash if they don't chill out. Like, what? I don't know what the bullet drop on this thing is. Does Grand Theft Auto 5 even have bullet drop? I'm pretty sure you can't, like, fire across the map and it's gonna be on a straight trajectory. Trajectory? I said trajectory. I'm confusing... I'm mixing words together. Wow. He's really gonna try to air duel with that police chopper. I think I just saw my bullet. No, that's not it. I can't even tell. I really can't. Now I'm trying to lead the shot. I cannot wait for Battlefield 4 tomorrow. 64 players. I mean, that PC stuff on console. I can't wait. It's going to be a blast. I'm going to have a lot of fun with that. I'm probably not going to post it, but I am going to have a lot of fun. And we have really, I mean, we're at the hour mark pretty much now. So I want to thank you guys for watching this episode of Grand Theft Auto Online. It was extra long, obviously, because it's probably going to be the last one that I do for a while. So I wanted to leave you guys with a little bit of free roaming, messing around with people, you know, killing people, sniping people, stealing choppers, blasting people with shotguns, that kind of stuff. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And when the heists become available, which Rockstar really hasn't talked about, I probably will be back. Unless I'm just so fixed on next gen that I really just don't care about heists. I don't know. It's going to be... I'll be following Grand Theft Auto Online updates and seeing what's going on with the game. But I probably won't be playing once next gen rolls around. But now that I've landed, I want to thank you guys for watching. And that is going to end this video. See you guys later.